Hey there, Long Island. T.C. McCarthy here on Mill Road in Hewlett. The candy that I'm holding in my hand is a toilet filled with sour powder. What you do is, you take the lollipop plunger that they provide, lick it, stick it in the toilet to pull the powder out, and lick it again. Then repeat. Now, this candy is relatively new to Long Island, but it is available at the In and Out on Mill Road here in Hewlett. Be sure to go to newsday.com/li now in just a little while, and we'll bring you the full story.